Hi guys, my name is Sanobar. As you know that my aim is to give you a deep knowledge about Kuwait. Today we will learn about currency of Kuwait. Forget more lesson, just subscribe and press bell icon so you will not missing my any video. After this lesson you will work out easily in Kuwait. If you are going for shopping and to purchase any item, you will feel comfort. Also, I will share menu of new grand restaurant, so it will be helpful for you whenever you will go to restaurant and whenever you want to purchase anything, so it will more easily helpful for you to get anything. First of all, I am going to share you about the KDs. 1 KD, this is 1 KD. 1 KD is equal to 1000 fils. 1 KD is equal to 1000 fils. This is the next 1/2. This is the half KD. Half KD, it's mean if we will get two half KDs is equal to 1 KD. So we will distribute this into half KDs. Half KDs means this is the 1000 fils is equal to 1 KD. So this will be the 500 fils. This is the 500 fils. Half KD is equal to 500 fils. If we will get 2 half KDs, it will be is equal to 1 KD. Next, this is the 1/4. 1/4 is equal to 250 KDs. If we will get 4 1/4, it means we will get 4 times 250 fils is equal to 1 KD. And there are also coins less than 1 KD, like 100. This is 50. This is 10. This is 20. And one more 5. So we can easily get the 1 KD by 100 fils. Like 100 fils, we will get the 10 coins of 100 fils. We can get 1000 fils. 100 multiplied by 10 is equal to 1000. So it will make a 1 KD. For easily, I also share you this menu. We can easily see that Hyderabad Dum Biryani Chicken 1.500 fils, 1 KD 500 fils. So this is the 1 KD and this is the 500 fils. You can give and get the biryani. And if you want to distribute in the coins, then you can show that 1 KD. Now this is the 100 fils. You can get 5 coins of 100 fils is equal to 100 multiplied by 5 is equal to 500 fils. So 1 KD 500 fils. And if you will get 50, you will have to get the 100 coins of 50 fils. 10 coins of 50 fils. So 50 multiplied by 10 is equal to 500. So you can get 1 KD and 10 coins of 50 fils is equal to 500. So 1 KD 500 fils. And second example is chicken fry biryani 1.750. So this is 1 KD and I want to show you the 750 fils. So this is the 500 fils and this is the 250 fils. 1 KD, 500 and 250 is equal, both add together to 750 fils. So you can give like this 1 KD 750 fils. And if you want to coin, then you can get this like this 7 coins of 100 fils is equal to 100 multiplied by 7 is equal to 700. And this is the 50, so 750. So 1 KD 750. You will get 7 coins of 100 fils. So I hope this video will very helpful for you. Anything, you have to go to the restaurant. Remember me in your prayers. Allah Hafiz.